Sometimes when you see the enemy come after you, it does not necessarily mean that your deliverance is far. When you see the pressure mountain, it can be against your finance. It can be against your children. It can be against any area of your life. And as if when you started praying, rather, the attack is rather reinforcing. And it's getting to a dimension you don't understand. It does not mean you have done anything wrong.